his second stint with Detroit. That's a hot shot. Izturis knocks it down. Can't find the handle. And now Bonifacio goes to third. And Dirks is in a rundown. That's a heads-up play by Bonifacio. After Izturis had bobbled it, they weren't going to get the traditional 6-4-3 double play. But Bonifacio into the game defensively is able to end the inning by tagging out Andy Dirks. We'll go to the seventh. Tigers are all over the Blue Jays. Not a conventional double play, but the Blue Jays will take it.